you score a very nice goal against Příbram, but it won't be counted in the statistic. Have you ever experienced in your career something like that?
No, it's my first time. Something like this is pity because I cannot to count this goal. But after, it's a football. Now we have the Tuesday. Maybe normally we play against again. Against this team, so I hope I can score one or two goals, and then I hope now it's agree. So yeah, I think for me no problem.
Okay, now our team waiting three games in a couple of days. It will be, we say, English week. Is it better for you than just training, or what's your opinion on that?
Yes, I am very excited because it's like a Champions League a little bit, so yeah, we have the possibility to take a point, so yeah, make a good result. So we start Saturday, and after we need take a point, absolutely. So yeah, I think for me the team good work this week. So if you make a good game Saturday, I think Tuesday after we play at home, I think no problem for me.
Okay, now it's waiting us Hradec Králové, which has sacked their coach a couple of days ago. So do you think the players will be extra motivated behind the new coach?
Yes, after not necessary. Sometimes when you have a new coach, you have not the time to make the new tactic. So maybe for me it's more for positive for us. Mm-hmm. So after it depends, because maybe the player he will make you have more motivation because it's a new coach. Mm-hmm. So he would like you, they wanted to play good. After for us it's the same. We have absolutely take a point, so no problem.
And today you had your first Czech lesson, so how is it you and Czech language?
My first lesson today, it's complicated. Czech language is really complicated. So I start to make for the presentation, so my name is in Czech, or so I forgot. And in the life, what I do in the life, the name, the number, so it's complicated. I think after four lessons, maybe I think it will be better.
Can you say something in Czech on camera?
The coach, you want to kill me? Jak sem jmenuji? Jean David Bogel. Já mám 22 roku.
Yes.
Jak jsem zen Francia.
Oh, yeah. Odkud jsi?
Francia, ale I forgot.
I guess it's enough. Thank you.